Keeping toms.
That hit the spot.
Thank you.
Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me. A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And all the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries. What is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right?
Delsin, sorry, man. I got hung up. But I found out there's this bioterrorist maniac.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a... Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very... showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this? A fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delsin, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. The victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two. Jeez, you were right. The place is crawling with dupes.
You really want to catch this guy. Their reputation's on the line here.
Yeah, well, so is mine.
Thank you. No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that.
This conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
Alright, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delsin, are you okay?
Yeah. Wait. Don't impale me. I
Be
come in
careful.
Peace. Real original advice. Whoa, hold your fire, or whatever the hell that is. It's okay, I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. You. God, especially if you don't slow down. Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Head back to the sign, see what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff, like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting, and it is definitely the best-smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. I wonder who Brent is.
Can't help you there.
Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Like, seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
It's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, get lucky.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the...